Buffett tune.
Suit of clothes, flew on up to Mexico, standing by the shore, waiting for some mystery man to pay him for his time, but thinking about all the money he made, couldn't help to ease his mind.
So I'm a member of this Wednesday night wino club, and
who'd have thought?
Who'd have thought? Yeah. And so every Wednesday we go to a different restaurant. We are a big meal, like leave a 30% tip, and everybody brings a bottle of wine. And we have about 24 people who go to these dinners, so that's a lot of wine. And that's where this song "Leftover Wine" comes from.
Tasting wine, each with a bottle of wine. Sitting at dinner, passing it around, enough of a swell and a taste. What a fine time to be tasting wine. Well, wine's evaluated by the scale. We blow 3.7, it's not a taste.
So we're what? We're transitioning from too much wine to not enough beer? I know, it sounds like a tragedy for us. Maybe the set should have been the other way around.
Could have been. Got to do Jim Moore's song if he's against. And so I'm sure that he experienced this thing and be glad that we're not in Antigua and Selection Day.
Don't you love it when there's a happy ending for us?
So I went on a trip on the Mandalay Windjammer cruise, and it was from Grenada up through the Grenadines, and essentially you have 4 hours or more a day just snorkeling on these beaches, islands with nobody else on them. Do this one, we lost. Huh? missing this one. We're not going to
do. All right, we have the cruel Hands of Time. You'll have to stop by campsite and hear Floris do Flying on the Sea.
We did that last year anyways. But anyways, this is a Brent Burns turn, and I was down in Key West, and they had a TRMA awards ceremony, and he's a DJ, so he was one of the MCs, and he was trying to get to play his song, and they wouldn't let him play all night. And at the end of the night, they said, okay, you can play your song. So then he did this really sad song about losing his baby and so forth, and kind of got the place into uproar.
All right, so we're supposed to have somebody here to say this, but
honey, why'd you go up to my room and get my tambourine?
Baby in a conga line. Is she up ahead or far behind? Between the food and the bump and grind, lost her in another time. Don't know what happened, but it's like she was gone. A Cuban man and a rumba song. Dance off a pasta and a wishy food. Yes, my baby's in a dancing mood. I should have followed, but I stayed. Find a guy in a speeder truck. Lost my dear conga line. Is she up ahead or far behind? Between the food and the bumping grind, lost her in a conga line.
Dropped her attitude to have a good time. Haven't seen her since the conga line. Bartender said it's a sad affair. It's not the first time it's happened. I wonder, will I see her again? Possibly, but I don't know when. Oh, she's out now riding away with some old surfer tune in. I lost my baby in a conga line. Is she up ahead or far behind? Come on down. No, I'm not going up to the room to get your tambourine. No, you can't. Another drink. No, no. Ah, don't throw that stuff up on me. I know I don't have any beads to throw at you. Let's go back to room, baby. Yes, come on down. I lost my baby in a car.